got Mr. Kim Turner.
Well, yeah, he is.
Coming up next.
Hey, guys.
What's up?
Appreciate you coming out, man.
I'm old school. I do old stuff.
Me too.
See you.
smoked the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Song about 86 or 7, Brandon about 6, Sis about 2, I don't know. Anyway, done pretty well with it, but I'm gonna do it for y'all. I got no guitar, I know a couple of chords. I got a 68 Chevy, flat bed Ford. Don't have much, I can call my home, but I can go to the bank. Make me alone, and like a raise a little hell. Hell, we've all been here since the day we raise a little hell when the sun goes down. I got a typical family from a small little town. I got a wife and kids and some friends of mine. We like cold light beer, homemade wine. We don't smoke dope, we don't do crack, but we'll barbecue a deer and shit out back. Raise a little hell when the sun goes down. Just a typical family from a small little town. Hey, we've all been here since the day we born. We like bright green tomatoes, green style corn. Ain't no better place we had time. Raise a little hell when the sun goes down. We all a typical family from a small little town. Stars cook them up out on the ground. We like to raise a little hell when the sun goes down. We just a typical family from a small little town. We all a typical family from a small little town. We just a typical family from a small little town. Tuesday's gone.
I guess I'd do about one more on it. I don't wanna
appreciate it.
Nope, the beers I play.
Y'all give it up for Kim Turner. So it's all about Kim is my good friend Brandy and Brandon Turner's father. And this is Brandon's bar, by the way. So. And Joe Dawes, Joey Gasaway back there. It's their club. Brandon, gonna have a few words for y'all.
It's a great thing for to see what Matt does with singer-songwriter. It really is. I appreciate everybody coming out. So thank you for that. But for me personally, to have a bar and have my dad singing in it right now for the first time was a pretty special moment for me. So thank you guys for coming out and supporting that.
Y'all give it up for the Publik House, y'all. Every weekend there's something going on here. Pretty much every night. Y'all, I get on the Facebook Publik House.
Good job, bro.
And let them know what's up. Tell them you enjoyed yourself. Spread the word.